never matter. So stop messing it up for those of us who do.
Forget her. Prove her wrong.
Hey guys, it's Jeremy. I am right outside Blow Blow Dry Bar, and this spot is known for producing some of the coolest hairstyles for women, which I know about just as much as the next guy. So yeah, this should be kind of fun.
All right, I'm here with Kenny, also known as Blow Master.
Kenny.
Yes.
How are you?
Fantastic. How are you?
I am doing amazing.
Great.
Because I'm learning something for the first time today. I'm learning all about women's hair trends.
Awesome.
I'm the type of guy that I wake up in the morning, I shower, I throw on some hair paste, I grab a coffee, and I'm out of here. So you can assume that I don't know the first thing about turning on a curling iron. I don't even know what to use that for. So you're going to have to take the lead on this and start off by telling me, give me some insights, some trends that women can look forward to achieving.
Okay, so hair trends, we have the red carpet, which is a classic blowout, nice, clean, smooth. Then we have the Hollywood, which is more of a curlier, bombshell, classic hairstyle.
Glamorous.
Glamorous.
Really big.
Hair. Think Kim Kardashian.
Hollywood.
Awesome. And then we have the fishtail braid.
Okay.
Katniss.
There we go. Katniss, yes. And the fishtail braid.
Yeah. On the side, left side,
that's
messy,
very nice.
Clean,
mm-hmm.
Middle of the head.
Now, what about Bella Thorne's character? What does she usually have?
Bella usually has a bit of waves. So
okay.
We're going with more of the Hollywood wavier style.
Mm-hmm. And yes. So you're gonna achieve that right now.
Use the curling iron.
Perfect. I'm awesome. Gonna get out of your way. I'm gonna let Blowmaster Kenny achieve Bella Thorne's character, and I'm gonna get out of here.
Great, fantastic. We'll see you later.
All right.
Awesome. First step will be to brush and prep your hair. So get all of the knots out. Make sure your hair is smooth. Also, get it parted in the direction that you'd like it to go. So find your parting, whether it's in the middle or in the side. So after you brush out your hair, blow dry your hair to help create lift and volume. That will also help to smooth out any knots that's in there. Keep your blow dryer at medium heat. Step three, section hair. So section out your front from the top of your ear on both sides. Just section it off, clip them out of the way, and then begin your curls. So your next step will be to curl your hair. Earlier on, I did a bit of a blow dry. That was just to help to create lift and volume. Curls will usually last better when your hair is a day old and not freshly washed. The final step will be to curl your hair. The final step will be to break up your curls so they all look nice and loose, and you just shake it out.
Kenny, I'm looking at her hair and it looks amazing.
Fantastic.
So I want to thank you, and I want to thank Blow for the opportunity, and we'll see you next time.
Thank you so much. Thanks for coming by.
Hey guys, it's contest time. All you got to do is check out the link below for a chance to win a gift card from Blow Blow Dry Bar.